Hello everyone, and welcome back to our video series on precision battery test solutions. In this video, we'll discuss the battery current sensing IC. By differentially measuring the voltage drop across a shunt resistor of known value, this device provides feedback to measure the charge or discharge current through the battery. Accurate current measurement is critical, as this information is not only used to ensure the maximum charge or discharge current that the battery is rated for is not exceeded, but also to calculate the battery capacity and impedance and determine related health metrics. Therefore, an instrumentation amplifier, or INA, is typically used here due to its high input impedance, excellent noise performance, and gain optimization and configurability features. Arguably, the most important specs are the drift and gain linearity. While the room temperature offsets and input bias current can be addressed via calibration, the drift cannot. As a side note, you will want to make sure that a shunt or sense resistor with minimal temperature drift is used, as the tolerance and drift of this component will determine your calibration accuracy, and the resistor is likely to heat up at high charge and discharge currents. In order to achieve the high system precision our example design exhibited, we used a sense resistor with a plus and minus 0.05 ppm per degree C typical temperature coefficient. The linearity is the other major factor for this socket. It is essential that the amplifier exhibit a smooth, linear gain response in order to ensure constant precision over the range of charge or discharge currents. The noise performance and bandwidth are typically less of a concern, depending on the system configuration, although it is still important to choose an amplifier with low 1 over F noise. In our hardware testing, we made use of an INA188 in this socket. However, depending on your system needs, you may want to utilize a different device. Visit the Instrumentation Amplifiers section on TI.com to view and compare different parts from the INA portfolio. Thank you for your time. Please visit TI.com for more information on battery test systems and other useful resources.